Okay, so if I put it way up in the air. Okay, let's see. Why is it saying it's in the way, though? It's nowhere close to being in the way. Alright, we're gonna put it there. Did you get some new Patreons, hon? But you didn't toast it because you're hungry now? That's understandable. I can't reach it. Okay, the only thing is I didn't see where the door and stuff were on this. So I might have to do it again. Cause I might need to turn it around. What are you needing? I'll just give you mine. There you go. Nice! That's awesome! Well, they're not lot a bit trash. They're a little bit. Let me look and see where the freaking door. Okay, it's right there. So let's see. Okay, there's one there and one there. And I guess right here. Okay, that's what I wanted to see because I want to pair it up to there. Okay, so it's fine. Making sure that it's not in the way. Let's go up the walkway and see how it lines up. I should have did that earlier. I don't know why I didn't think about it. All All right, if I put it right here, that should be fine, because I can do a couple steps down. All right, now we gotta go back and click on it. See where it went. Oh, there it is. It's kind of in the tree. All right, let's assign her to it. Build the building. Probably gonna need to fill that in. Now what do you need? Another one? Dude, stop stealing all my axes. Take the job.
Winifred, take the job. Thank you.
Stairs, oak ladder, and more torches. Okay. How many do I have? I have 20. I forgot how many she said she needed. Oh, I think he beat me to it. How many did stairs? Got the ladders and the torches before I could. Oh, okay. I think we got it. Yay! Hi. I'm just sitting there. Oh, he's sleeping. All right. So now let's put. If it's gonna fit there. Yep, but no back and no neck rest. Yeah, I don't think it'll fit here. I'm pretty sure it's not gonna fit here. let's come back up here. I mean, it should, but it doesn't. How far does the warehouse go? Mm-hmm. Alright, what about... This would have been a perfect spot. What about... I don't think it'll fit there. Like, we're just moving buildings. Excuse me, pardon me. I wanted it to be close to things. See, this one's like super close to that one right there, though. And I don't want to put one over here because there's literally a tower right there. Alright, well, let's see what happens after this one's built, and then we'll see. We'll go from there. Because that should be close enough, right? To the houses? Why is the gardener, the farmer lady, not spreading these out? She's not spreading those out. The carrots should be up here. Oh yeah, there's plenty of carrots. And then the wheat should be there. Alright, I'm gonna eat this. Put this over here, and we're gonna sleep. We're gonna see what Winifred needs, because she had a little red thing over her head, meaning she needs something. Probably an axe. I don't know why I grabbed 6 sticks. I only needed 2. Alright, and then let's just make a shovel just in case. You never know. Alright, let's see. What you needing, girl? There you go. She's got a shovel already, so that's good. Alright, I'm just gonna put these in here. Alright, add to pee. I'll be right back. Okay, sorry about that. I tripped over my pants. Oh, that was not cool at all. Okay. We're good. We're good. It's fine. It's fine. All right. My fan. Okay, so because I'm in my office is in our huge closet. There is an air vent, but it's not that great. So it does get warm in here. So we actually have a fan in the doorway to kind of pull air from the bedroom into here. And on my way back, I tripped over it. So, yeah, that was not fun. Oh, he is still clearing land. All right, well, while they're doing that. Let's come back in here. Oh, this should be done. We forgot all about it. How does it work? Oh, sneak right clicking. Let me see. These are up. Let's see. Let's find an animal here. Oh no, what is going on over here? Is this supposed to be like this? I don't think it is.